Today in this video, we will see how to have your iPhone announce the name of the person who is calling you. Now the iPhone can only call the name of the person whose number is saved in the contact list. For that one, we will go to settings here. We will scroll down and then we will go to phone. There is an option here, announce call. We will select it. Right now it is selected to never. Now we have the options here. If you want the iPhone to announce the name of the person when you are using headphones, then you can select headphones only. Or if you want the iPhone to announce the name of the person when you are using headphone and you are in a car, then you can select this option here, headphones and car. Or else if you want the iPhone to announce the name of the person always, then select always. That means if you get a call and if the number is saved in the contact list, then the iPhone will announce the name of the person. This is especially useful if you have an iPhone at a distance and you get a call. Then the iPhone will announce the name of the person and you will be able to know who is calling you. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.